inevitably, I'm at a different degree. If you ain't trying to reach your goals, you can't kick it with me. If you thirsty about some hoes, I give them dick for the free. And have a walking pigeon toad to the lift when she leaves.
What's going on, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Saint Storage, coming at y'all with another video, man. As you guys can see by the title, and you guys, growing up, what kid likes needles? Okay, like, I don't think no kid likes needles. I don't think no kid want to go to the doctor, like, pertaining to, like, getting a damn shot, something going inside your skin or some shit. Don't no kid like that shit. Needles, fucking don't know shots, no stitches, no none of that shit. Like, I got another story time for you guys when I was getting stitches, actually, but that's for another time. But needless to say, like, don't no kid like fucking needles and shit like that. So I warned my mom, like, you feel me, I don't like needles, I don't want no shot. But I mean, at the end of the day, I had to get a shot because, I mean, it was a flu shot, you know, you had to get a flu shot, but I did not want this shot. My mom didn't listen to me, the doctor didn't listen to me, no one listened to me. You know, even though I was a small child, but I was strong as a small child. That's why the lady got what she got, you know what I'm saying? But I need to say for you guys, listen, I understand, like, you know what I'm saying, if I have my own children, I understand, like, you have to get a shot. Like, I wouldn't be like, oh, I'm not giving my baby no shot. Like, you have to get a shot even though you don't want it. So I thank my mom for even giving me that shot in the first place. But before I get to the video though, you guys, y'all know what to do, man. Hit that like button for me. We can get straight to this video. Check this out, YouTube. I was probably like 4 or 5 years old. And when you 4 or 5, like, you barely know anything. But at that age, I knew what a shot was because, like, past experience, really, probably because, like, my mom, like, she'd be like, you gotta go to the doctor because you gotta get a shot. Like, every time she said this, this word never left my head. Like, I always knew what a shot was growing up and shit like that. And, like, this particular time, you guys, like, as a baby, I remember how they used to give me a shot. They used to hold me down and shit like that and, like, give me a shot. And that shit, I wasn't fucking with it, you guys. So then, like, my mom tell me one day, you know what I'm saying, probably, like, I had to go to the doctor the next day, but she told me, like, the day before, like, during, like, the evening time, probably, like, around 12, 1 o'clock, she was like, when tomorrow comes, you have a doctor appointment tomorrow, so you have to go to the doctor because you have to get your flu shot. And I'm like, what the fuck? Like, it was me and my brother. She's like, y'all gotta get your flu shots. So then I'm like, Mom, I gotta get my what? Like, you know what I'm saying? At that age, I ain't saying like that. I'm like, no, I don't want a shot. You know, I don't want a shot and shit. She like, well, you know what I'm saying, you're gonna get a shot and shit like that. You gotta get a shot because you have to. So I started crying right there. I started crying like, I don't want a shot, you know. She like, you have to get a shot, you know, shit like that. She like, if you get a shot, I'm gonna get you ice cream afterwards. So I'm like, Mama, look, between me and you, fuck all that shit. I don't get no fuck about no damn ice cream. I don't want no damn shot, okay? So she got, you gonna be a big boy and get your shot and shit like that. I'm like, fuck no, I'm finna be a little bitch and not get no shot at all. I don't want no shot. I would run away from home before I get a fucking shot, Mama. I don't want no shot, for real. Like, don't give me no damn shot. So then I'm sweating all damn the rest of the fucking day and the next day. So I'm in there and I'm just sweating. Well, but I was doing something. I think I was, like, watching TV or some shit. She called me in the kitchen and she was like, you gotta get a shot. I just scheduled all an appointment and shit. You gotta get a shot tomorrow and shit like that. I'm like, hell no. So before she told me this, I'm having a good day, okay? I had, like, she had gave us, like, pancakes. She had made us, like, pancakes that morning and shit. My day was starting off good. And then, like, we was watching a movie and shit, me and my brothers and shit. Because I have 3 brothers, but me and my older brother, we had the same doctor. Then my 2 little younger brothers, they had the same doctor. But my 2 younger brothers, they had to go to the doctor, like, the next week or some shit. I'm like, y'all niggas lucky as fuck. We got to go tomorrow. So when she told me I had to get a shot, that shit changed my whole fucking, like, demeanor of it. It changed, like, everything, like, my whole day of it. It changed around from it being great to it being fucked up. She told me I had to get a shot. I'm like, fuck no, you didn't just tell me that shit. You just fucked my day up. Thank you. You know, thank you, Mom. You know, I appreciate it. So I go outside. You know what I'm saying? It's the summertime and I didn't want to be in the house no more anyway. I was mad at my mom. I didn't even want to be in the house no more around her ass. I was like, fuck that. I'm going outside. I go outside. My brothers and cousins out there. And they like, you want to play? You know, you want to play? What were we playing? Like, hide and go seek or some shit? I don't know what the fuck we was playing. But I'm like, no, I don't want to play anything. I'm mad. So you know what a child do when they mad? All they do is go sit their ass down at the fucking, like on a bench or some shit and be to their damn self. So that's how I was. I'm like, no, I don't want to play fucking hide and go seek. I don't want to play duck, duck, goose. I don't want to play none of that shit. You know what I'm saying? Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to play. You know what I'm saying? I didn't even want to talk to my mom and shit. So you guys, moving on. We're going to fast forward today to what it was like nighttime. I'm eating dinner. This whole day, I'm fucking sweating, you guys, now, by the way. I'm eating the fucking dinner. And, like, I'm still, like, upset and scared and all type of shit. That's all I'm thinking about. Like, I'm eating dinner. I couldn't even fucking eat. I'm like, Mom, I'm not hungry and shit like that. She's like, you're not hungry. Why are you not eating your food? She's like, you're going to eat your food. You know, shit like that. My mom is some type of parent. You know, she makes sure, like, you're going to eat that damn food. Like, the fuck? Eat your damn food. So, I'm like, I'm not hungry and shit. Then, like, she literally sits in the kitchen until I eat. The food wasn't nasty. I wasn't just feeling it. So, I ate it, finally. And then, like, I just went to fucking bed. So, I went to bed. I couldn't sleep really easy. I was just up, you know what I'm saying, watching TV until the TV would start watching my eyes, which means I had fell asleep. So then, like, I get up, and, like, my mom puts me in a damn tub and shit, taking, a bath and shit. Me and my brother. My brother, he too fucking hyper and shit. He hyper and shit. He, you know, all over the fucking place. I'm, bro, like, do you not know we about to get a fucking shot? Why are you fucking hyper and shit? Like, calm your ass down and some shit. The fuck? So my brother, he just, like, hyper and shit, just jumping all around and shit. My mom had to tell him, like, calm your ass down, you know what I'm saying? Shit like that. So then she puts us in the tub. She washed us up. She put, put the stuff on our body and shit. And she tell us to put on our fucking clothes, you know what I'm saying? And we left at, like, 11 o'clock in the morning and shit. We got up probably, like, I don't know, 8, 9 maybe. So then, on our way to the doctor, this is when I'm sweating the fucking most, okay? I'm fucking just dripping in sweat. Can't nobody tell me shit. I'm fucking just pissed off. Like, I'm in the car just mad. It's me, my brother, my mom, and my aunt. Okay? My aunt is driving. My mom's in the passenger seat. Then it's me and my dumbass brother in the back seat. I'm just sitting here sweating, looking at him because he jumping all around and shit. You know what I'm saying? Singing a song that they had playing in the car. I'm like, yo, listen. Please. Shut the fuck up, okay? Like, I'm trying to concentrate over here with what I have going on over here. You over here singing your fucking heart out and shit. Like, everything's okay. Do you not know you about to cry when you get to the doctor? Like, what the fuck? I was trying to zone him out, but I couldn't zone him out, okay? So, I'm sweating, you know what I'm saying? I'm just doing this, like, holding my arms this close to my damn body and shit. So we finally get to the doctor, you know, and then what made it worse, you guys, I heard little kids in the fucking back crying and shit. So you know how you hear kids in the back crying after they get a shot or when they about to get a shot or some shit? That's how they was. And it only made me even more, like, afraid. So then when I hear the baby in the back crying and shit, I'm just, like, you know, rocking and shit back and forth. I'm like, you know what I'm saying, doing this. And then my mom seen me shaking and shit. She was like, it's okay, baby, it's gonna be okay and shit like that. I'm scared as hell. Like, I don't want a goddamn shot, mama. Like, she was like, I'm gonna give you ice cream when you get your shot and shit like that. You know, just rocking and shit. My mom right here, fuck that ice cream, you know what I'm saying? I don't want no goddamn ice cream, mama. I don't want no fucking ice cream. Fuck that ice cream. You know, so, like, a lady came from the back and she called me and my brother. Cause our last name is Cozy. So they was like, Cozy? You know, oh, hell no. You know what I'm saying? The fuck? At this point, I mean, at this time, I know when that doctor gonna call you. But at that time, I didn't know when they call you. I just thought, like, you know what I'm saying? But since I knew my last name, I guess, I knew that was us. And then my mom was like, come on. I'm like, come on. Now? Like, the fuck? So we go back there. You know, then they do, like, a checkup and shit on us. All that shit they supposed to do. We gonna fast forward right to when our actual doctor came in and gave us the fucking shot. My brother go first. She like, who wants to go first? My mom was like, put the older one first and shit like that. My brother go. He not crying, but he looking at my mom. He making his ugly ass face. You know, looking at shit. On the fuck he. So they gave him the shot, like, right here, some shit. I'm like, yeah, now you understand what the fuck I'm talking about, you fucking ugly motherfucker. So, they got him the shot. But when he got his shot, I think he got his shot, he was good. You know, he dried his tears up and shit like that. And he was sitting down. He was like, your turn, and shit like that. Now they put me on the bed. You guys, let me tell you what I fucking did. So they, like, they laid me down on the bed. Like, I don't know why they couldn't just give me the shot standing up. They laid me down on the bed. And, like, the doctor tried to give me my damn shot. But she tried to, like, my legs is, like, down there by her face. So she tried to, like, lean over and give me my shot. I'm, hell nah. Boop. Kicked her right in the face. Hell nah. Get that fucking needle off my face, yo. I'm, hell no. My mama instantly reflex hit my ass. Like, stop it. You know, shit like that. Like, let her give you a fucking shot. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, no. You know what I'm saying? Fuck no. No, no, no. My mom and that doctor couldn't even fucking hold me down. They had to call another doctor in there to where this male doctor was holding my fucking legs. My mom was holding one arm and the other doctor had the other arm. And they gave me the fucking shot. So I'm mad as hell. I'm like, you know, I'm crying my fucking ass out. Now I'm looking fucking ugly. Fuck you, mom. You know, ugly as hell. You know, so after they gave me the shot, but I felt good, you know, I was straight after that, you know, I was good after that, you know, so I was like, I still ain't want no damn ice cream, I'm hell no, I don't want no fucking ice cream, you know what I'm saying? My mom was like, so you want some ice cream? I'm like, no, you know, I don't want no ice cream. I was good, but I was still mad. I'm like, no, I don't want no ice cream and shit. Even though the shot is like a, it's like a pinch, it just go in and out, you know what I'm saying? Actually, shots, the needles just go, you know, they go in and come out, but like, I don't know, you guys. Like, it was just funny as hell. Like, my mom's trying to give me some ice cream, even though I kicked that down, that lady and shit. She was like, are you okay? You know what I'm saying? My mom instantly hit my ass and shit. Like, you want some ice cream? I'm like, hell no, I don't want no damn ice cream. My brother was like, I want ice cream and shit like that. So, my mom took us there, and she took us to the ice cream place. And she was like, she gave us some ice cream. Anyway, I mean, of course I wanted some damn ice cream. I just told my mom, no. You know what I'm saying? So we go there, and she give us some damn ice cream. So that's the first thing I had ate. You feel me? I didn't even eat breakfast that day. I did eat breakfast. Never mind. I can't say that. Because we have to make sure we eat before we leave. But I did eat. And that's a, like, I don't know, you guys. Like, that was one of the most horrifying doctor's appointments I ever had in my fucking life. You know what I'm saying? At that time, I had hoped I put a print on that lady's face. But to think about it now, I hope, you know, I ain't hurt her too fucking bad. So then I get home, and I'm, like, rubbing in my damn brother's faces and shit. They young as hell. Like, they younger than me, though. They probably, like, 3. You know what I'm saying? So they don't know what the fuck a shot was. You know, I barely knew what the hell a shot was, but they ain't know what the hell it was. They, the fuck is wrong with this kid? You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, y'all finna get a shot. Y'all finna get a shot. Y'all finna get a shot. You know what I'm saying? Mom was like, get the hell out their face and shit like that. But you guys, listen. As a child for me, and shots, I can tell y'all stories all the fucking time about me getting those motherfuckers. Hell no. But you guys, that's the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, man. I got more story times coming for you guys 25/8, 24/7, you name it. If you are new to my channel, you like story time, you might as well subscribe to the channel, hit that like button, turn that post noti, and hit the comment box. Let me know what you guys think of the video. How can I improve in the video? Man, stay away from this coronavirus shit, man. Listen, y'all get y'all ass in that fucking house. Don't go outside. I don't even want y'all to even look out the fucking window. Sit y'all ass in the house and don't go outside at all. Alright. But we gonna wrap it up right here. Be safe, man. We got dumbass out here doing dumb shit. It's your boy Insane Stories. And I'm gonna catch you guys next video. I throw my ninjas like one. I pull the knife in the phone. You niggas thought I was going late.